Hey, everybody, this is Frank Hannon, lead guitarist of Tesla, and you're listening to Brigade Radio 1.
You're listening to Brigade Radio 1.
Everyone, it's Ethan with Combat Radio. We're at a secret undisclosed location. We have left our radio headquarters at the back lot of Universal Studios for a top secret conversation with rock legend Frank Hannon. Frank, how are you?
I'm fantastic, man. It's very undercover here, man. I'm feeling like James Bond right now.
You are James Bond. In fact, you are the James Bond of guitar legendary rock and roll.
Thank you for that. I appreciate that. You know what I am now, buddy? I'm the modern-day cowboy for real, man. I've been writing verses the past couple days just to get to this secret location, and I'm James Bond, modern-day cowboy, rolled into one. It blows me away that Tesla is still doing it over 30 years, you know. But our fans are so freaking loyal, man. They're diehards, and they love our song. Like, when I first started playing guitar, my stepdad used to always spin, Hank Williams and Johnny Cash and the Creedence Clearwater Revival, and stuff like that, which is real Americana country influences that kind of bleed into Tesla, too, a little bit. Along with some heavy metal. I mean, you have to be honest. I mean, in the 80s, we were also influenced by, Judas Priest and the Scorpions and Iron Maiden. So we mixed all of that together to create our sound and Tesla. I did some dates in March. I called it the March Madness Tour. I flew to Chicago, and I took a three-piece band out with me, and we did some dates out there. Then I drove all the way to Tucson and did some dates, Phoenix. I don't know if I'm going to be doing much more on it. I do have something on the radar in December to go to Minnesota and play a date with Jackal, and I would still be doing my from one place to another music. But, Tesla's going to be getting pretty busy here starting in January with the release of our new record there that was produced by Phil Collins. So I was just having this conversation with somebody. Am I going to keep doing dates on from one place to another? And it's probably going to be transferring over to Tesla mode here pretty soon. So I have one more show planned New Year's Eve with YNT in my hometown of Sacramento, California, at Ace of Spades with YNT and the Frank Hannon Band, and we'll bring in the new year. And that's really the only solid date I've got.
When does the new Tesla album come out?
What I hear, the new Tesla album will be out at the end of January. We're still putting the finishing touches on the mastering and the artwork. The mixes are all done. And it was a total collaboration with Phil Collins. We co-wrote the songs with him, and he did a great job of coaching us and producing us and basically kicking us in the ass, the band has been together for over 30 years, and it's great at this point to have a guy come in and really motivate us.
Well, we're looking forward to what's coming up with Tesla. Always been one of our favorite bands around here. I hope you and I can do a part two of this interview in studio back when we're all back at Universal Studios at some point. We will be broadcasting live from Tesla's show next Wednesday at the Canyon in Santa Clarita, and for all of Tesla's dates and upcoming information on the album, we'll have all that available on our social media, Brigade Radio 1/Combat Radio. Frank, anything from you in closing?
Hey, man, I'm looking forward to seeing everybody on these shows. This is a very limited run we're doing before we release the new record. We're going to be changing our set list around, and I'm looking forward to seeing everybody. And thank Ethan for keeping it alive, man, and rocking and rolling.
You're listening to Brigade Radio 1. You better subscribe to this channel before you look uncool.